Now we're going to put on this blue board. We already prepared the image in the computer. Now we need to change the starting position. And we start the print from the computer. We only print the chart. Are you finished?